You don't always get to choose who lives and who dies. All you can do is stand with your brothers, come hell or high water. And if you're lucky, everyone makes it out alive. I had a good crew, one of the best. We were brothers.
2 miles out, hold your fire. You got just the press of the LZ.
That guy was a live wire. Had a choice between jail or the army, and the stupid fuck picked the army.
Well,
you're missing the war. War's already over, Chavez.
30 seconds, LZ on.
Alright.
Oh, Lord. He blessed his way.
Hey, save it for me too, Moses. Pray I don't accidentally shoot Yoko.
Look sharp, men. Here we go.
Python 2-5, check the fire from the tree line, 1 o'clock.
My job was to ride shotgun. That's why they called me...
Cowboy! Light those pricks up!
Watch it, they got a 50 caliber down there. It's an ambush! Abort! Abort! Python 2-5, we're going
in war, you stand with your brothers, come hell or high water. And if you're lucky, everyone makes it out alive.
MGI, Nuswan, where you go to? What is your mission?
James Kenneth. Sergeant, U.S. Army. Serial number, Romeo Alpha 46.
No! Tell me, or you die!
James Kenneth, Sergeant, U.S. Army. No. Serial...
Tell me now!
Sarge? Do me a favor, cowboy.
Sarge! Come back there to tell him, eh?
Do you know what they're saying now?
There is a big panther in the area. They want to drag your friend into the jungle and leave him. I'm sorry.
Bastards.
Nó đứng ở đây. Hãy xem coi trực thăng đã ngừng trái chưa.
Your helicopter is close by. It was burning too much when they found you. Now,
fighters, they're ours.
Chúng ta đang tấn công à? Tôi không biết. Chúng ta thôi. Chúng có nhìn thấy chúng ta không?
Tôi không nghĩ như vậy đâu. Chúng đang đi tìm kiếm.
Oh shit.
Damn, out of darkness, alright.
Here we go. Oh, shoot.
Here we go. I'm on it. flee from the NBA.
Yeah, but anyways, what's going on, you guys? Welcome to Hours of Darkness. This is Mission 1, Escape, Flee from the NBA helicopter. Got it. I'm with my buddy Brando. His channel will be in the description. Go subscribe to him, show him some love. You already know what to do. And, oh, God!
All right, yeah, same thing with me, people. So, yep. And, yeah, welcome to the whole, you know, Out of Darkness as well. So, yeah. And I'm doing this with my buddy Charlie as well. His channel will be in the description, too. So, go check out his, and, yeah.
Let's get right into this. Find your helicopter wreckage. Yes. Is there any way of repairing that? I don't think so.
I don't think there is.
Why are we going
this
to the wreckage?
This is probably like in to grab a Gui. Oh shoot! Yeah. Nice.
Oh, I got a trophy. Sweet.
Anybody there? I did too.
There's a world map. Oh my gosh, Brando, look at the map. This map is huge.
I haven't looked at the map yet.
Wow, this place is huge, actually.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, there's no way. We're gonna have a war in this. We're gonna have a war in that? Wow.
Crap. West Virginia camp. Alright, we're gonna go to the West Virginia camp.
Okay.
West Valley camp, let's say, yeah. Alright. Yeah, this is pretty much take place in, like, I'm guessing, like, Vietnam War, around this area, I feel like, so, yeah. As I was just sitting there talking to the guys, I just could not understand the word that they were saying, so, yeah.
Reach the extraction point. That is so far. It's across the entire map.
I know. Okay, so we have to go over there. So they're giving us the West Virginia, West Valley place over there. I think we're kind of doing that. Maybe we're kind of some stuff there we can maybe grab.
Yeah, weapons
and stuff.
Weapons, ammo, cars.
Yeah, because we have a piston. So I'm like, if we like go over there, maybe our best strategy. So let's do that.
We need some body armor too and some med kits.
Yeah. So we got a jug. This is the walk. So yeah. But yeah, this is. This is a jungle life. We're very much driving in the jungle.
Yep, and we're gonna be in quite the war, so we're gonna need all the gear we can get. Secure the NBA camp. Okay, that shouldn't be a problem.
Okay. Tower up here. I'm going up the tower here just to see if I can see any enemies up here. Oh, you got detective.
No!
Wow.
Dude,
how?
Yeah. The guy killed me in like 2 shots.
Oh. Alright, I got a machine gun, so that may help me out a bit in this situation. I got you up.
Oh, lucky.
Yeah. I took it off one of the guys baddie, so, yeah. Because I'm moving some of you guys to get ammunition and stuff, so, yeah. Ooh. Bamboo stick. I don't know what good that would do for me. Ooh, hit
nice.
One in the back.
I heard that from here.
Yep, I got a shotgun now. Ooh, another one. Got it. West Valley.
Secure. There we go.
The key. Yep. All right.
Boom.
Not bad. Yeah.
Python 2-5, I've neutralized an enemy camp.
Fighters are standing by. Alright.
Alright, so 3 of our buddies in a while, we gotta go save them.
Whoa!
Jeez, alright.
That was sweet.
Yeah, Jet came back at us, wow.
That was actually awesome.
Alright, so Instrike is unavailable right now. It's kind of because they got the big AI AA yep. guns. So we have to destroy those if we want any support.
Alright, finally, we're here.
Yep. Yeah, we made it to the base now.
It's been quite the journey coming here.
I know, I think we just did so much work and everything.
Yes,
yeah.
We did. Alright, let's see what we can do.
Alright, we can't have him with two AA guns, so we have to go and... I guess destroy the AA guns, alright. Alright, we'll do that then. I'm going after the one that's a little up here.
This is a lot of enemies. Oh my.
I know, right? I'm just trying to take this down right now. Take this base that's over here.
There's one over there. I'll take out the one by me.
What the hell did that? That was glitchy. Holy crap.
Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast around here.
What on earth is happening with these people? What on earth? That is so weird. I don't want a Molotov. What the hell am I doing?
Okay, I got the one by me. I need a nice. Sniper, dude.
Got map.
There's no sniper.
Yep, that's all the AI guns destroyed. Nice. Alright, then we have to key this now.
Your LZ is green. All clear.
Wow, nice.
All clear, alright. That was easy.
Oh, take the documents? Sure, why not? We can do that.
Yep,
we can grab the documents for you guys.
Yep, I'll go ahead and get them.
Yep. Alright.
Defend the extraction point. Oh no.
Defend the extraction point. Alright, we have to defend this now to the chopping stuff get here. There's a wall okay. More ammo these coming.
That will not be a problem.
No, it would not be a problem.
That'll be easy peasy.
I see where they're all coming from too. Alright, let's take them out.
Here we go, let's do this.
Got a truck coming in.
Oh,
wow,
yeah.
That was huge. I got it. I just blew up a gas tank next to it and I got it.
Woo!
It shoot like more ass than everything.
They are.
Yep. I'm just gonna make a niche out for myself.
Come at me, boys!
Well, come after us, so yeah. Oh my word.
And there goes all my med kits.
Yep, it's why I am and he's a nasty staff.
How? I was in shelter.
I don't know. Got him. Oh. You just took over from me. Alright, chopping. Nice.
I got it in a heartbeat. Did not last long.
Well, that did not last long. There's a ton of enemies down here.
Oh no, there's more.
Yeah.
I thought that would be it. I guess not.
Not really. Now we got enemies over here. Got him. Oh boy, I took a shot. Holy crap.
Ooh.
That hurt. That actually hurt a lot.
Got him. And now I'm about to light you two up.
Alright, we have to destroy the helicopter now.
Okay.
Got it.
Bro. Oh.
Two of them.
Good job. Him.
There's way more. It's saying everything at us right now. God, did it, one of our buddies is down. Oh wait, at least you're down.
No, he's down. I forgot his name. Our teammate is.
Yep. Nice, got a teammate back up.
Nice. Oh, there we go.
Got him. Yep. We did it. Put up a fight, but that's that. And now we can just get in our choppings and head out. We in. Mm-hmm.
I heard you're a door cutter. How about showing us what you can do?
Oh, alright.
Oh yeah, here
just
we go.
Out.
Here we go.
Why, Emmys? I just chew him down.
What is this music? It's kind of weird.
Oh my god. I don't know.
I can't. It's weird though. I don't like it.
Don't understand it. No. Don't like the music. No. Come on, man. Yeah. Damn. Oh wow, that destroyed the whole thing there, holy crap. Man, wolf. Damn, I think we got out of there. Nope, more enemies.
Oh, here we go.
Ooh, that was a big explosion. Here we go. Kind of destroy that. Destruction. I just blew up the bridge.
A bridge? What?
Yeah, I just blew up the bridge. And all that. Oh, I got a grenade watching the whole time? I didn't even know I have a grenade watching. Wow.
Oh, that would have been fun to use.
Too much. Alright, well, Lecky Joking. Lecky Moose. And Lecky Vodka. Damn, we like you some sound PO. Damn, we just showed you the wall, the air guns. We may need some of the... That we did all the... See, okay? No eyes, no... Well, we got to show you some of the part of the speakers, but not all of it. No and more. 84% time used, 1 hour, 25 minutes, 28 seconds took us. Wow, alright. Hey, we did great. That was a good mission. That was not bad.
Oh man, that was awesome.
Damn, alright. Like, we just need to take out one more of the enemy AI commander, and then pretty much you just need to take wreck you one more POW, something. Yeah, and then just
wait, that was
some other
it?
One. Yeah, that was it then. Wow.
What? Wait, bro,
I guess
that was
Hour of Darkness.
That wasn't even a mission. Wait, what?
Oh my god, that wasn't even a mission. All we had to do was just get to the weather platform. That's it. All we did was just messed around and just went and took some places out and stuff, and maybe some camps and stuff. That was it. I'm like, that was like, wow, that was like, easy, holy crap.
Well, anyways, this was, Hours of Darkness. Hope you guys enjoyed it, man. This was quite something. This was the most chaotic, this was definitely one of Ubisoft's chaotic, stories out of the whole Far Cry 5 franchise.
Yeah, much, yep. But, to it. People for like the next games that we're doing hope you guys enjoy it, because this is the end of Far Cry 5. It's done. We did all the DLCs and everything, so pretty much jumping on to Far Cry 5. So yeah, and that, let's see, peeps.